two, three, four. Your multilingual business friend has packed his bags and fled, leaving only Asheville dashways and the lipstick on a bed.